over 31 pitches for today.
Looks like Josh Martin down there getting loose. Chang delivers in a high fly ball to deep left field. Chases Barnes back. It is gone into the bleachers. Jacob Robson with the solo home run, and that will cut the Clippers' lead in half. The Hens know they have an opportunity to clinch a playoff spot today. If the right scenario plays out,